Okay, we got our Polish M44 carbine out, and we're going to give it a try with the bayonet back at 100 yards. We're going to check it with the spotting scope. Alright, our first try at 100 yards, we can't get onto paper. Expended 20 rounds. I'm waiting for some people to get out of the 50 yard range, and I'm going to go down there and try to do some work with it. But we'll have to do more work on this when time allows, but it looks like the range is getting crowded, and I'm not going to be able to film today. Alright, we got our Polish carbine out here at 50 yard range. Got a little bit more control and easier to check the target. The gun is shooting low and to the left. And of course while I was out there, somebody said if you fix the bayonet, it changes the point of impact. So let's find out. Let's go down and take a look. All right, our first group was down here. 2, 3, 4, 5. And again, low to the left. We put the bayonet on. Now we're centered, but still low. So the rifle's shooting a little low. And at 100 yards, it's hard to tell with the way our range is set up. So that's why it's always good to start off at 50 yards and then move up. Let's try to get them into the goal. Alright, so we got our bayonet fixed, and since we're shooting low, I just moved up the rear sight thing to 3, and we'll see where that gets us. Let's go see if that helped. Okay, as you can see, that did not help. So we're going to have to try a different point of aim. We're still going to go till we get something into the lock. Okay, Kentucky windage, we're going to try. see if that did it. Alright, you know where the gun shoots, you can finally hit something. I just put the front sight post way up in the rear sight, and then we're hitting somewhat where we should. So, maybe a little sight adjustment, a little more work with it. Reloads might help. But interesting.